cannot confess it, you will never have it. The chain of poverty, the chain of failure, the chain of sickness, the chain of backwardness, is it falling? Say it like you mean it. I hear the chain falling. Can I have Jeremiah 3? The difference between pastors and prophets. You need to know it. Right? When you know it, you can defend your pastor or your prophet. Can I have that Jeremiah 3? Jeremiah 3. Can you turn your Bibles to Jeremiah 3? The book of Jeremiah talks more about the men of God, right? Talk about pastors, talk about prophets. Jeremiah 3:15, the difference between the pastors and the prophets. It's good I teach you. Jeremiah 3:15, he said, and I will give you pastors according to my what? Heart. We shall feed you with the knowledge and understanding of God. This is Old Testament, Jeremiah. I will give you pastors according to my heart that will feed you with the knowledge. So the pastor is designed to teach the way of God. A pastor is designed to teach, to preach the kingdom of heaven. Very good. They are doing their great job bringing men from darkness to God's marvelous light. If you read the same Jeremiah, if you read Jeremiah 10, can I have Jeremiah 10, 21? Jeremiah 10, 21. Do we have it there, Jeremiah 10, 21? I think I have it here, right? For the pastors have become brutish. I have not sought the Lord, therefore they shall not prosper, and all their flocks shall be scattered. Now, devils infiltrated the pastors, and they became wicked, some of them then. God started placing curses on them, that you are not brutal. I'm going to scatter your flocks. I'm going to punish you. If you read the same Jeremiah 12, verse 10, Jeremiah 22:22, you will see how God was warning. Can I have that Jeremiah 12, verse 10, right? Many pastors have destroyed my vineyard. Like some of you sisters now, pastors have toasted you. Pastors have taken you to hotel, right? Right? You can't say it now because it's a secret. Can't say it. But I met a lot of sisters that told me how pastors book hotel room for them, that they would do special prayer overnight, and they must be naked for that prayer and want that kind of prayer. That prayer must be of the devil. You know, I always told you that if a man of God is deceiving you, pull your cock shoe and whip his head. Can I have it? The pastors have destroyed the vineyard of God. What is the vineyard? The church. Right? This is the vineyard. So devil then infiltrated the pastorate. Some started misbehaving, deceiving people, like a pastor telling you, bring, the Lord said you should bring 2 million naira. If you don't bring it, you will die. So it's not today it started. It has been there even in the old time of Jeremiah, right? The pastors have destroyed my vineyard. They have trodden my portion underfoot. They have made my pleasant portion a desolate what? Because they were destroying the church, people were no longer going to church like some of you. There's an elderly man I met there 5 years ago. And the brother came, I prayed for him. When he saw the power of God, he went to bring him. And he said, you are a true man of God. But I cannot go to church. Cannot go to church. One bishop in this town took my wife away from me. My wife. He was weeping. As I speak, my wife is still with the bishop. He showed me the place close to Ovie Palace, somewhere there. In this town. Can somebody like that go to church again? So it didn't start today. It's here in the scripture. Pastors that have deceived people, right? They have made my pleasant portion a desolate wilderness because of their wickedness. Devils infiltrated it. You know, devil is a silent walker. Devils always walk in darkness. If devils are walking on you, you will never know. Devils can't appear to you that they are what they won't fight to you now. Nah, they don't be fool. They always walk in darkness. Drink, drink. You drink. Take more, take more. You take. Take again, you take. When you stand up, you could no longer walk. They will laugh you. Look at you. And you are not seeing them. So devil is the silent destroyer. Devils have always infiltrated the church. Right from time of old. So pastors have been in the Bible right from time. It didn't start yesterday. So the pastors were designed to feed the flock the true word of God. So I will give you a passion, pastors, according to my heart, that will feed you. So pastors are designed not to fight the devil. Pastors are trained to teach you the word of God and to take you to heaven. That is how pastors were meant to be. Very good. Let me tell you about prophets, right? Can I have the same Jeremiah 1:5? Jeremiah 1:5. Let's talk a little about prophets. He said, before I formed thee in the belly, can I have it in NIV or NLT, NIV? Okay. He said, before I formed you in the womb, I knew you. Before you were born, I set you apart. I appointed you as a prophet to the what? God is telling Jeremiah. He didn't know. What is he saying here? Prophets, you cannot walk under a prophet and become a prophet. God chooses prophets from their mother's womb. If you see me now, my name is Omogene. I didn't give myself Omogene. You know the meaning of Omogene? The son of God. That is the meaning in Urobo. I didn't give myself Omogene. Some years back, as a child, I never knew I would be a man of God. But there's a man of God in this road they call Bishop Unutame then in the 80s. He called me and he said, you are a great man of God. I told him one day, yeah, he has forgotten. But I will never forget that. Say, you are going to be a great man of God. He is not a prophet, but I was always serious with the things of God. You see the passion in me. If you see me in the church, I've always been serious. I can't be going to church late and I'm strolling. Most of you are like that. You came late, you are strolling. You are even strolling. Who is there? Me. I'll be running. It's like something is wrong. It has always been like that. I never knew I would be a prophet. But my mother saw it. That was why she named me Omogene. This one is Omogene. And today, is that not what I am now? Am I not a child of God? That is exactly what I'm doing. Can I have that Jeremiah 1:9? So the prophet, God chooses his prophet from their mother's womb. Before they go born you as a prophet, God has chosen you. He has ordained you. He has set you apart. In King James, he said, I have sanctified you. Sanctified. Can I have the verse 9 of it? Then the Lord put forth his hand and touched my mouth. Jeremiah is speaking now. The Lord, he didn't say an angel. God. You know, most times, I will be saying it. If you are coming to this, I will say, when the Lord was training me. Have you heard it before? I always say it. And then when the Lord was training me, my pastors, I always tell them, the prayers we pray in this church are different. Everything, the persons that are here that know these things very well now is Pastor Taiwo, my wife. Especially my wife. Pastor Taiwo came yesterday. My wife was the one that was dragging me. You must do this work of God. God is using you. I said, no. For 4 years, my wife was disturbing me. You do the work of God now. God is using you. God is speaking to you. God, I said, I don't want to be poor. I had money. I had big cars. I had money. I live big. I said, no, I don't want to be poor. All those useless pastors that are liars that deceive me, took my money from me. I want to be one of them. No! You know what the Lord did? The Lord seized all my money overnight. I came to this town on holiday just to see my mother-in-law. 2014. I could not go back to Lagos. Here I am. I could not go back. My account was frozen. All my cars. I had cars. 2014, I had a Lexus 330. I had Highlander. I had Corolla. New ones. Good ones. As at 2014. So just imagine the level. I had money. As at 2014. This is 2021. The Lord froze everything up to my account. Let me go back to the scripture. The verse 9, prophet Jeremiah said, can I have it? He said, and the Lord put forth his hand and touched my mouth. He's talking about God. God is training him. God always trains his prophets. And the Lord said unto me, he didn't say an angel, the Lord, God, behold, I have done what? Put my words in your mouth. Can I have the verse 10? Let me tell you the purpose of the prophets, right? See, God is speaking to him now. I have this day set you over the nations and over the kingdoms to root out, to pull down, to destroy, to throw down, to build, and to plant. Just leave the scripture for me. The pastors are trained to bring men, to teach men, touch him, to feed men, to teach men the ways of Christ. The prophets, in other words, are not like the pastors. The prophets are designed, not trained alone, because it was from their mother's womb. Even before they were conceived, there's something God has planted there that the pastor cannot have, cannot, and he will never have it. From their mother's womb, God has planted something. There's a seed. They are designed to, can I have the scripture? They are designed to do what? To root out, to pull down, to destroy. Who? The devils. So the prophets are designed to fight. Prophets are men of war. They go to war. Read your Bible. Prophets take shield and spear and sword. They are the battlefront. Front! It's a spirit of war. The prophetic spirit is a spirit of war. As I'm here, if I get angry at times, you'll be wondering, what kind of man of God is he? He's not man of God. He's the kind of man of God I am. As I did, if you stand me, I'll stand you. Shall I go fit stand you like 5 times? I'm not a pastor. You know, see Prophet Jeremiah? He be like pastor. Pastors are different. How are you? God bless you. Prophet don't pretend. Have you seen Prophet TB Joshua? If I go, you'll be a nika. You'll be playing ball. Hey, prophets will be playing ball. They are not like pastors, and they can never be like pastors. You can meet a prophet sit on the empty floor. A prophet can eat with all of you. Pastor, you don't see pastor for fast food they eat. You know, fit. Go buy the food, go hide from one corner. I cannot eat the prophet. Who be you? Who be you? Sand, dust. You don't even know yourself. Talk much more of the Holy Spirit. You are condemning Prophet TB Joshua. You know what they call a prophet? You know what they call it? Can I have that scripture again? The prophet is designed not just to destroy the devil alone. The prophet is designed to build. Come, I used to take this man analogy today. When this young man came to TMG, face them, made a CEO, Felix. He's a movie producer, business tycoon. When he came to TMG, he was not looking like this. Is that true? I thought he was 49 years old. Are you in this church up to a year now? How long have you been in this church?
A year and some months.
A year and some months. Don't worry. When he came, he just started the church. The day I heard his age, I was shocked. I said, I thought he's 51. So he's a young man. Jesus. There was a girl in this church. She's not married yet, but he don't engage now. Not near here. There's a girl in this church, a sister. He now went to the sister. Sister, how are you? I love you. I think she was in the choir then. Choir. How are you? I love you. And the sister said, what did she say? Where's mama? You don't know your... Give her the microphone. Let me hear. Say what? Not vessel, bros. She said what?
Say we are not class.
Say we are not class. We are not class. My wife now went to meet the sister. The brother is asking your hands in marriage. What? He said, no, we are not class. She was furious. Don't he know his class? I wish he could come and meet me. Now he don't find. Of recent, I was told the sister dodged to his house. True life story. Why? The sister went to his house. I was now asking my wife, are they not class? I bet, go back. Can you celebrate Jesus? He don't find her. See, God must put your enemies to shame. People that are undermining you, they will beg you on their knees. They will beg you on their knees. See, people that are calling you boy, nobody, they will honor you. In the name of Jesus. You can't believe this. The sister went to his house, sir. Sister, go his house. The boy don't find now plenty money. He has a car. Now, he's on the higher class now. She feel go his house. But when he come to TMG News, say, are we class? We are not class. Now, the guy is a higher class. Let them mock you. Let them laugh you. The Bible said, he that seated in the heavenly places shall laugh. You must laugh at all your enemies. them laugh. Let them call you names. Let them see you as a nobody. God is also watching. God is smiling. Because you will pass them. You will surpass them. They will beg you. They will beg you and favor you. They will honor you. People that are laughing at you now, they will honor you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Sit down. Thank you. The prophets are designed to build. Has God not built his life? God not built the life now? When the devil destroyed, came to TMG, God built his life. Not be so. That is what the prophet is designed to do. To build. Prophet TB Joshua built us. Many of us were there. He built us. The prophets are designed to build and to plant. They are designed to fight. Most of you see me in the dream. I'm always fighting for you, right? Uh-huh. God trained me. God trained me. Not in the dream. Physically. I will be in my prayer room. I will be praying. The Lord will take me out. And they see they pray. He will be showing me things. This is a coven. I didn't say an angel. Most times I don't see him. He will just take me out. He will be showing me. This is a witchcraft. I say, are you seeing that big tree? I'll say, yes. He will take me close to the tree. He will say, wash. I'll be washing. People are entering. They are coming out. I say, eh? They are entering, no? Some go fly. Come as a fly region, a human being. Ooh. He'll smile. Is it the water? You know how many times he has taken me to river? Better river. He will take me. I didn't say in the dream. And I'm praying. My wife is, every day now they tell my wife, movies. I go register movies of today, soon, tomorrow. I still have them in my diary. One day I'll bring the rock fire come for you to show you. Is it river? Go take me to big river at that sea. I will be close to the water. I'll be seeing the water shaking like that. Close. I did say in the dream, and I'm still praying. He will show me. He will say, enter. I say, I want to enter. He say, enter. We enter. It's another world. He will say, don't worry. They are not seeing you. I say, wow. I'll be seeing creatures, snake, half human being, half snake, half fish, crocodile. Mermaids, different kind of mermaids, snake with different heads, 7 heads, 3 heads, 2 heads. You'll be training, you'll say, this one you are seeing is a catfish. That is a marine destroyer. It's very destructive. This one, you know what they call a prophet? How many prophets did this time? You know what they call a prophet? You know what they call a prophet? You are insulting a prophet. You know what they call prophets? Hide themselves. Which I started putting my posters in town. I didn't do that. Even my hand be, I didn't put my picture in it. I have always been hiding. There are some things I could do now that I can do that I don't do. I don't just do it because the Lord said don't. So I obey. He said, believe, 2 Chronicles 20:20. He said, believe the Lord thy God and you shall be what? Established. You balance. Believe in his prophets and you shall do what? He didn't say believe in his pastors. Pastors, they there. He didn't remember pastors. If you go to the book of Amos 3:7, he said the Lord will not do anything, but he reveals his secrets to his servant. The what? Did you see pastor there? Surely the Lord God will do nothing, but he revealed his secret unto his servant. The what? Prophets. Prophets. The prophets. Jesus came as a prophet. There were pastors. Can I have that Ephesians 4:11? You know, today they say apostles are higher than prophets. That is not true. Jesus came as a prophet. Read your Bible. If you are a Bible scholar or you are a pastor, you will understand. Pastors envy prophets. That's why most of all these your pastors, they are condemning me because I'm a magician. Imagine I stand here and say, stand up. I'll do it. They will fall. 50 pastors gather, even with their hand long reach that side, nobody could fall. 100 pastors, if they gather here now, and say 3,000 pastors gather. And only you never ever eat for 3 days. You can't stand there. If they wave their hand, you Nothing will touch you. Because they are pastors. Bilal may call himself apostle, call himself bishop. All those are titles. They should stop this nonsense. We are not mates. Prophets and pastors, they are world apart. It's like somebody living in a 20-story building and you are in a... You see the post. You know what they see? Somebody they has, they see Lagos. You there, you never see outside. They should warn themselves. Can I have that Ephesians 4:11? He said, and he gave some apostles. They are talking about Jesus Christ. Jesus raised up apostles because he cannot raise up prophets. Because he's a prophet. He cannot make other prophets. Like in this church now, I started calling my pastors prophets. It doesn't work like that. Two captains cannot be in a boat. It doesn't work like that. But everybody can be pastors. You go to some churches, everybody are pastors. Then they find out because they say bishop or reverend or anything. There's nothing like that in the Bible. Call yourself bishop, call yourself any name. Can even call yourself triple bishop or one thing, anything you like. When Jesus came, they referred to him as a prophet. Some said one of the prophets. There were pastors then. He said, I've given some. Can I have that scripture again? He said, and he gave some apostles. Jesus had 12 apostles. 12. Apostle came from Jesus Christ. His disciples that he ordained. They were not prophets. Peter was not a prophet. They were not. Even Paul was not a prophet. They were not. If you read the book of Acts, they were the children of a certain disciple that were prophets. They were brothers. They were all prophets. They were not among the apostles. He gave some apostles and some prophets. But he never had any of the apostles as prophets. They were not. Is it Matthew? He was not a prophet. Is it Luke? He was a doctor, an honorary man. Peter was a fisherman. They were not prophets. But the Spirit spoke to them. The Spirit showed them things. The Spirit revealed deep secrets to them. But not like the prophets. A prophet can use the Spirit. He can shake you. A sister came here this afternoon and they said her fiancé, they are planning getting married and the fiancé is behaving somehow. And I look at her. I say, it's not his fault, it's your fault. She was shocked. Yeah. I say, you have a very terrible tongue. You can just talk anyhow. She said, it's true. I say, it's not his fault. The young man wants to marry you. Now he's discouraged, does not want you again. Say, it's true, that's why I came here. He's discouraged. I say, you get locked, say you come. For throw your heart. That is the prophet for you. A prophet does not ask you what happened and you start talking. After you talk, he will not preside like a lawyer. That is what the pastors are doing now. He will not preside like a lawyer. Prophets are not like that. As you are talking, they are looking. They are not looking at you. What you are saying is on one side. They are shaking it on another side. They will shake it. If they didn't see it, they will never believe you. Say, I have a spiritual husband that is tormenting me. And I'm not seeing the spiritual husband. I will not believe you. See, the day God will show me. I say, oh, you have a spiritual husband. So when a prophet is getting close to you, you are also praying. God, reveal to him. Reveal to him. Because whether I see him, you not see him, oh, now your business. Now you get problem. You not get problem. If you read that Ephesians 4:11, you will see that it said, it gave to some apostles, some prophets, some evangelists, some pastors, some teachers. So some Bible scholars, they say, apostle is the highest. My name is Apostle Mark. Change your name to apostle. Okay, if apostle is the highest, if you go down, you see some evangelists and some pastors. Is evangelist also higher than a pastor? Is evangelist higher than a pastor? No. So some men of God just go to this Ephesians 4:11 and they say, oh, the highest is apostle. Who told you? Jesus came as a prophet. He died as a prophet. The prophetic grace is different. It's a rich grace. Prophetic Joshua. No man of God rich him now. Which man of God reached Richard? That is an insult. Do you know how many partners he has all over the world? Not only in Nigeria, all over the whole world. You know how many partners? You know how many people that partner with his ministry? Some are sending him $1,000 every month. Some $500 every month. Some $10,000 every month. All over the world. You know how rich that man is? Even in debt, people are still partnering. Even me, I'm also a partner. You sit down one place exactly because they suffer. You're the insulter. And you are suffering. Maybe he has not even eaten since day for yesterday. Not because he's fasting, because he's hungry. Prophets are powerful people. Yesterday I stood here and said, why I say you are never so touch? Come and touch. Eh? You imagine somebody touch me for. Come, me will touch you whether we go for. Me will touch you whether we go for. Eh? Not one, not two, not three, not five. My protocol had to take me away because the old church want to touch. You don't see something? You know what they call a prophet? When you have a prophet, take care of him. Don't play with him. Naturally speaking, prophets don't really last. That is the truth. They don't last. You cannot see an old prophet. That's the truth. It's the truth. You cannot see an old prophet. Read the old Bible. You can never see an old. They don't even want to last too. They don't want to last. They like to go because their spiritual eyes are open. So they know that that side is far better than here. Prophet Tibiosha, is he not happy now? He's with the Lord. He's so happy. He has peace. You cannot understand. Ear has not heard. Eyes have not seen what God has in stock for those that loved him. Just imagine I could be like, what be vents that you they drive? You know what they drive for heaven? You know what they drive for heaven? Which guy food you eat this morning? Riboto. You know what they eat for heaven? You don't. You feel imagine now? What did they eat for heaven? You know the kind of life where they live for heaven? The man has made heaven. He lived his life for God. He died doing the work of God. He was still doing the work like this when he died. He had to. When they came for him, he saw that the angels have come. He dropped his mic. He hurried. Went into his room, sat down, and he left. Is that a man of God? I want you to put your hands together. Man of God, they passed like that. He saw the death. He even said, this is my birthday. I'm not going to celebrate it. He said, please, you people should fast. He didn't say, I'm going to fast. You people should fast. He knew he would not be there. The very day he died, he knew he would die. He said, there is time for everything. A time to come here and a time to go back home after service. He was talking about his death. Amos 3:7. The Lord will not do a thing. He must reveal his secret to his servant. The prophet, imagine that, came and said, I'm going to die. I'm going to pass on. All his children for Gada. Daddy, you are not going anywhere. The old church, all of us would have seen him. We are going to see where the angels will take you. You are not going. One of the greatest men of God earth has ever produced. After Jesus Christ, which other man of God? Over 10 cripples will walk in one service. He will do over 2,000 miracles in one service. One service. Now only one cripple run here. All of us, they jump. Hey, only one. That person church, over 100. In one service. They don't even see it as anything. You never feel cure headache. They condemn her. We will miss Prophet T.B. Joshua. We really miss him. But we thank God for what he has taught us. He has taught us the love of Christ. He has taught us to love. Let me do my job, Joe. Don't mind all those funny people who don't know themselves. Say they be man of God. Nowadays that they don't have job, all of them are changing to men of God. Even native doctors are not men of God. What is wrong? Yeah? We all go and say he has done 5 whoopee. Next thing, you say he's a pastor in Winner's Chapel. Before you know, he has gone to open his own church. They will start disturbing us. And then they'll be insulting. That DMG prophet is fake. He's fake. God is going to burn on their fingers. Can I have a song? Let me do my job. I'm running out of time. Can I have a song?
To worship on my own. I can't make it. I can't make it.
It's what God has sent me to do. That's why when I pray for people, I don't care who you are. I don't want to know the kind of car you came with. I don't worry about you. You know why I have all those big cars? For them to know that it's not because of your money. It's only in this church we don't ask for money. Whether you are a partner, whether you are not, so that is your business. We give because we want God to bless us. You want to see me? It's not money. It's free. It's what God has sent me to do. So my mission is to see you that you are fulfilled. To see that your marriage is working. To see that you are rich. To see this young man now came to this church. Guy man. Right? Today he's married. Look at his wife. Married. He's doing well. He even has a car. Is that not beautiful? Is it not better that way? Today is a responsible young man. Very responsible. That is my job. My job is to change you, to make this work, and to make you a better person. That is my job. That is my job. That is what God has sent me to do. And I must fight. To achieve it, I must fight. At times I was just laying hands on everybody. It's a trouble. Fight. Imagine somebody did somewhere. I go there and say, come out, come out. You say, oh, stop disturbing me. I'll be here. Who is it you that put me here? I'll be here. I say, get out. That's my job. You know they know how they come fight me in the night room. And you know see that they come. They come to fight. But you, I prayed for you. You didn't even know that what I prayed out of you came to fight me. You know the price we pay for this thing. So I'm going to pray for you, right? You are going to be fine, right? Don't be afraid. Lee Cabo Londo Hos Kalande His Kelidabush. Ragabus Sandohos Kalandos. Mulede has Kelidabush. Ragabus Leta has Kalande Helidos. Morike Bush Kalando Hos. I'm seeing money that belongs to somebody. Wait. I'm seeing money, a lot of money that be this money has to do with abroad. But the monies are tied. I believe you were not in the church yesterday. If you were in the church, we actually lose money. And we also even open a padlock. We didn't ask you for a dime. seen a lot of money belongs to somebody and you are somewhere here. Right? A lot of money. And the monies are tied. Should we lose them? Wow, it's true. Still seeing money. I'm even seeing another person now. I know you. I'm seeing you now. The money is almost in your hand, but a devilish hand is on top. So the devil hand, they make you the hear story. So thing just happened. The monkey for you stay in land. Unnecessary stories. The truth is, I'm seeing a lot of money. A lot of money. It's the will of God for you to be rich. That is the truth. See, the brother, he became so fine. He wasn't like that before when he came. Not that he was suffering when he came, but he was like an old man. Very unattractive. Woman were rejected. The woman find her go ask now. Eh? They beg herself. I love you now. I love you now. Brother said, I don't get another one. I don't get another one. That is what God must do for you. Are you ready? Okay. You take your hand up, eh? Whether they tie you or not, you can never know, right? Me as a prophet, I don't see myself severally. They cage me. I say, eh? Why did they cage me? I'll break myself out. Eh? I never commit to that before. So they cage me. Oh, hey, mona surround me. Oh, yeah, let's break the cage. Then you say you'll be passed on one button. The devil cannot do me anything. You know what they call devil? Are you ready now? Say the name of Jesus. Anywhere I'm tied. Anywhere my hands are tied. Not to make money. Today, I connect Prophet Tom Morgan. I command you. Lose! 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 Be loose in Jesus' name.
Amen.
See, keep the hand like that. You've done your part, right? You have done your part, right? Let God do his own. I want to use him to pray for you. Come, come out. Come outside. Take that your hand, go up small. Every one of you, can you do that? Now, by the power of the Holy Ghost, Jesus, I give you praise. Have mercy upon them. Let your mercy speak. Holy Spirit of truth, this is your hour. This is your time. Can you lose them? Can you lose them? As I lose this young man, lose them. Lose them. Lose their money. Lose their job. Lose their passport. Lose it. Lose their houses. Lose their visa. Can I see it? Lose them. Very good. Lose these documents. Lose it. Lose it. Lose it. Lose their womb. Can you use it to lose them? Lose them. Lose him. Lose him. From under the water. Lose. Lose. Lose them. Lose them. Lose them. Every one of them. Lose them. Lose. Be 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 lose. The job. The job. The job. The job. The job. The money. Your hands. The works of your hands. Be lose. Be lose. All those plenty money that they tied. Be lose. 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 Your bride price that they tied. Be lose. 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 Your car that they tied. Be lose. Be lose. Be removed. Be removed. Your tongue that they tied. Be removed. Be loose. When you speak, people don't hear you. Be loose. I lose you. Be loose. 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 Mind your business. Be loose. Be loose. Mind your business. I own you come for. Leave people. Be loose. Be loose. Be loose. Be loose. Your promotion. Your contract. Be loose. Be loose. Be loose. Be loose. Be loose. Be loose. Your kidney. Your organs. Be loose. Be loose. Your womb. be loose, be loose, be loose, be loose, be loose, be loose. Your marriage be loose, be loose. The works of your hands be loose, be released, be loose, be released, be loose, be loose, be loose, be loose, be loose. All your money, all your money, I lose it, I lose it. Your money that they tied, little little money comes, big big money does not come. Loose, 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 loose. I lose your children. Be loose, be loose, be loose. Anywhere they are, I lose them. That one that is looking for visa, I lose that passport. I open it for the visa. Be loose, 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 be loose. Be open, be loose, 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 be open, be loose. Jesus' name. Just take the hand up the way it is, right? Can you take it up the way it is, right? Jesus is still in the business of doing good. Now, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I release you. Be released. Be released. Jesus, can you break the chains? Break them. Huh? Break them. Huh? Spread your hand. Spread your hand. Bring them out. Move. Bring them out. Bring them out. Bring them out. Bring them out. Come out. From under the water. From that coffin. Come out. Inside that grave. Inside the tree. In that kitchen. Plantain tree. Plantain plantation in the backyard. Come out. Now. Command you to come out. Out. Now. Come out with the marriage. Come out with the job. Come out with your good health. Come out with your money. Come out. Come out. Now. Come out. Loose. Come out. Up. Come on. Up. Come on. Up. Move. Holy Ghost, bring them out. Can I see your angels picking them? Let me see it. Pick them out. Pick them out. Pick them out. Bring them out. Bring them out. Every one of them. Bring them out. Bring them out. Now. One, two, three. Move. Everywhere. Rake them, rake them, rake them. Bring them out, bring them out. Bring out their marriage, bring out their job, bring out their contract, bring out their businesses, bring out all the money. Bring it out, 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 bring it out. Whether they are discouraged or not, bring out the money. When they see the money, they will be encouraged. Bring it out now. Bring them out. Let them come out. Bring them out. Let them come out. Bring them out. Bring them out. All of them. Bring them out. Bring them out. Holy Ghost, move now. Move. Move now. Move now. Move now. Move and bring them out. Now. Every one of them. Bring them out. 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 Your feet has been loose. You demon, you cannot be there. Come out now. Come out. Out now. Come out. Out. Out, 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 out. Fire! Jesus, move for them. Move for them. Move for them. Let them come out. That one inside that coffin. Let me see her coming out of the coffin. Can I see her? Let her come out of the coffin. This one in the palm tree. Palm tree. Where they tie her on this palm tree. Let me see her coming out. Let her fruits, her children, her fruits, his money, his fruits. Let them come out from the palm tree. Let it come out. Come out. Come out. Your books, your handouts, your scripts. Let them come out. Let them come out. Let them come out. Let them come out. Ah, you must finish your school. They cannot stop you. Come out. They must come out. All the money, let them come out. Let them come out. Let them come out. See, people must hear your name. Yeah. That is why they are fighting you. They don't want your name to be heard. They must hear your name. Yeah. Whether you are a politician or not, as you pass, they will hear your name. Lekabrons kalande his kelido bush rakas kalanda has. Can you just distribute it to them? Give them their money. Their money, their marriages, every good thing that the enemies have taken away, give it back to them now. Give it back to them now. Give it back to them. Give it back to them. Return them, return them. You said that which the canker worm, palmer worm, caterpillar has eaten, you will restore. Restore it back. Restore it back with a better husband, with a better opportunity, with a better job, with a better job, with a better job, with a better job, with a better business, with a better opportunity, with a better life partner, with a better life partner, with a better life partner. Give them back, give them back, give them back. Restore, restore, restore. A bigger house, a bigger house, a bigger car, a bigger car, a bigger car, a better child, a better child, a better child, a better child. Can I see you? Give them all, everybody, 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 everybody. Monies are still coming out. Leka bruns querido bosh calando hoots raga bosh calanda has querido leka bolanda has lata prans calando hoots queridos rege bosh mate cabolanda has rege bosh queridos mata has rekesh lida has lata prans querido hoots rade de 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 la de 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 la cascalanda haskelido hos ragebushkalando litakas la de bronzondo. This wish in your family that is saying over my dead body, over my dead body, over my dead body, over my dead body. I march ahead with fire, with fire, fire. Die. In the name of Jesus, die! Fire! This wish that I say over my dead body, now die. He said, suffer not the wish to live. Die! Jesus' name. Say the name of Jesus. I must buy the coffin of my enemies. I will buy your coffin. I will buy your coffin. I will bury you. I will buy your coffin. I will buy your coffin. So shall it be. In Jesus' name. I don't care to know whoever they are. As many that are saying over my dead body, he cannot succeed. She cannot succeed. You will bury them. You will bury them. You will bury them. Any evil mother that is standing against you, you will bury her. In the name of Jesus. Every evil sister, you will bury her. Evil father, obituary. Evil uncle, obituary. Evil auntie, obituary. Evil in-law, obituary. In the name of Jesus. Leka bronsando hos queridash. Ragabos querido hos. Retekebos kaland. See, the padlock has been opened. The padlock is open. Your womb is open. Your finances are open. Your health is open. Your marriage is open. See, it's working together for your good. They must favor you. It's only favor you will have. Anywhere you are, they will favor you. Anywhere you are, they will look for you. Favor will locate you. The right business will locate you. The right job will locate you. The right life partner will locate you. In the mighty name of Jesus. People that you helped or you knew in the past that has forgotten you, they will remember you now. They will look for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. They will look for you. In the mighty name of Jesus. You that is praying for children, you will not know when you will conceive. Before you know it, you are pregnant. In the mighty name of Jesus. See, I prophesy. Money must remain your slave. Money must remain your slave. Money must remain your slave. It might look as if you don't have any money now, but the word that I'm speaking, they are spirit and they are life. Jesus make way where there are no ways. He makes rivers in the desert. In that hopelessness, Money shall be your slave. Money shall be your slave. Your time has come. The time to have millions in your account has come. I said, the time to have millions in your account, your own money, has come. This is your time. This is your set time. Your time to succeed. Your time to be great. You have been enthroned. You are 10 times bigger now. You must enjoy your life now. In the mighty name of Jesus. See, you will build houses for your family people. You will build schools for your communities. You will build hospitals for your communities. In the mighty name of Jesus. You will pay people's children's school fees. In the mighty name of Jesus. Money is your slave. Money is your slave. Money is your slave. Don't beg anybody to marry you. They will look for you. They will come and beg you. This is your set time. Your time to be rich has come. Your time to settle down has come. Your time to marry has come. Your time to enjoy your children has come. This is your set time. Righteous!
Victory belongs to Jesus. Victory belongs to Him.